In this video, we are going to learn about the working of photodiode. A photodiode is a type of diode that is sensitive to light. It converts light into electrical signals which can be used in various electronic applications. Now we will see construction of a photodiode. A photodiode is made up of p-n junction similar to the regular diodes. The p-n junction is the boundary where p-type and n-type materials are meet. The p-type material has holes and n-type material has extra electrons that can move freely. In a photodiode, this p-n junction is designed in such a way that it can absorb light. When light falls on junction, it creates electron hole pairs which leads to the generation of electric current. Now we will see how does a photodiode work. When light in the form of photons strike the p-n junction of photodiode, it gives energy to the electrons in material. This energy excites the electrons. The energy from the light creates electron hole pairs at the junction. An electron hole pair consists of free electron and hole. The electron is negatively charged and hole is positively charged. These free electron and holes move towards the electrodes of photodiode. As they move, they create a flow of electric current. This current is directly proportional to the intensity of light. More light means more electron hole pairs, which means more current. In most cases, photodiodes are operated in reverse bias. This means negative terminal of a battery is connected to p-type material and positive terminal to the n-type material. In reverse bias, the depletion region at p-n junction becomes wider, making it easier for photodiode to detect light and generate small current even if the light intensity is low. Now we will see real-life applications of photodiode. Photodiodes are used in many practical applications. Let's discuss some of the most common ones. First is light sensor. Photodiodes are widely used as a light sensor in various devices. For example, in automatic street lights, photodiode detects the amount of sunlight and turns the lights on or off accordingly. Second is remote controls. The remote controls you use for your TV, air conditioner, and other devices have a photodiode inside. When you press a button on the remote, it sends an infrared signal to the device. The photodiode in the device receives the signal and converts it into an electrical signal, which the device then intercepts as a command to change the channel or adjust the volume or perform other actions. Third is solar panels. Solar panels are made up of many photodiodes. These photodiodes convert sunlight directly into electricity. When sunlight hits the solar panel, the photodiodes inside generate a current which is then used to power electrical devices or stored in batteries for later use. Fourth is optical communication systems. In fiber optic communication, photodiodes are used to detect light signals. These systems send information in the form of light pulses through optical fibers. At the receiving end, photodiodes convert these light pulses back to an electrical signals, which can then be processed by computers or other electronic devices. Fifth is smoke detectors. Photodiodes are also used in smoke detectors. In these devices, a photodiode is paired with a light source. Normally, the light source does not hit the photodiode directly, but when smoke enters the detector, it scatters the light onto the photodiode, causing it to generate a current and trigger the alarm. Next is medical devices. Photodiodes play an important role in medical equipment. For example, in pulse oximeters, which measure the oxygen level in your blood, photodiodes detect the light passing through your finger or earlobe. The amount of light absorbed by the blood gives information about the oxygen level, which is then displayed on the device. Next, we will see the types of photodiodes. There are different types of photodiodes based on their design and application. Let's look at some of common types. First is PN photodiode. This is the basic type of photodiode where a simple PN junction is used to convert light into electrical signal. Second is PIN photodiode. In this type, an eccentric layer is added between the P-type and N-type materials. This layer increases the depletion region, making the photodiode more sensitive to light and faster in response. Third is avalanche photodiode. This type operates at high reverse bias and uses the avalanche effect to multiply the generated electron hole pairs. It is very sensitive and can detect very low levels of light. Fourth is Schottky photodiode. This type of photodiode uses a metal semiconductor junction instead of a PN junction. It has very fast response time and it is used in high-speed applications.